Я на YouTube, да? У меня на Twitch я стримил. Я. Ну, я просто друзья, помню, попросили меня там еще что-то. Я заморочился, скачал эту ABS Studio, вот это все понял, посмотрел видос, как все настраивать, блядь. Ну, Twitch канал у меня есть, грубо говоря. Там зарегу. Вот, иногда друзья просят, я им включаю.
Канал у меня есть.
Бежу по Дискорду.
Давай.
Я, кстати, попробую поискать это. Ну, Кару, либо ну, Кражан. Ты спроси. Насчет Кражана. А я поищу Грула или, может, сам Кражан. Окей?
Ну, все, давай.
Марк, может, искал? Test, is this better or?
Yeah, that's a lot better.
A lot better, okay, thanks.
I'm feared.
You coming? Quickly buff up the ones that died.
Thank you. Yeah,
who
need stamina.
Who picks up the horse and who picks up the other guy? And I need neighbors and bullshift to decurs here.
Yep.
Okay, we're pulling 15. Everybody stand behind the horse on me, no one dirt jumping. Move closer, we don't want it to charge. Also, wait a second with the threat once he resets aggro. Seekers. Okay, wait with TPS a bit. Stand behind him. Namers, can you... Yeah, he will charge you if you don't stand behind him. Pet is pulling. Mage pet. Don't know if it's on aggressive, but pick it up. People want to repair, we can repair here. Let's see if somebody suffers or... Nobody soft-reserved that. Bracers, so... Roll main spec. Do we have an enchanter in our group?
Yep. Mordekugus, yeah, I think.
Somebody off spec?
I might. I don't know. Nah, I'm gonna get my bracer soon from reputation, anyways.
Yeah,
okay. Nah, you're never going to play Boomkin anyway.
No, I probably won't. But these are better braces than I have now, but whatever.
Oh, sorry, I didn't check if it was preserved. Nobody reserved it. Roll main spec. Roll off spec.
doing, Thrumble?
I think I pulled due to the fear.
Yeah, I pulled too.
Walk back to the stairs with them. Keep Jokan alive. Try and stun the one that's mind control. Just a little bit unlucky there that we got feared into the other group.
Yeah, I could have reacted faster with my Will of the Forsaken.
Maybe pull them a bit down more. Like down here.
Yeah, halfway or the stairs should be okay. Oh, so if you main tank roll, it doesn't give you assist. Okay, sorry for that. Both tank got the assist now.
Thanks.
Okay, let's continue.
Thank you.
Okay, we can go left. Bolt. Mana break here.
Ooh. Epic.
Nice, with expertise on it. Did you reserve that? Let me check. Rips. Yeah, reserved by Chase, so.
Congrats. It's a nice one.
What do you guys think? Should we cleave this? The Morrow Spite?
I think so, yeah.
I don't know.
Because we need some interrupts. Is this the one that does the Mana Burn? I think so, right?
I don't know.
Yes. Dorothy's the highest kill order. Yeah, we're gonna do the AoE taunt strategy. But make sure to interrupt Skull and Cross. Jokan takes the Do you want to take the ads, Jokan, with the AoE taunt?
I try if you want, but I can't promise.
Yeah, let's try it. Let's just hold off DPS for a little bit. Yeah, Murukuk. After like 10 seconds or something. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick ready check. So Chaso, you take Moros, Jokan takes the ads. Do we have Bloodlust for the ads?
Mm-hmm. So I'm going.
Okay. Interrupt the heal, guys.
Bunt, I'm stunned. All taunt. I'm blinded.
I got werewolves.
It was okay, I think.
Even know if flare works here. I have it.
Easy.
Very nice. Let's see, no reserve on the Edgewalker.
Yeah.
No reserves on the
it's gonna be a leather plate run again, isn't it?
Chocolate.
Thanks, guys. What? I'm blind.
Are these taunt immune, or does your taunt resist a lot? Immune, okay. people coming. Here, get rid of your totems. Incoming. Ready check. We need to spread out here so we don't get hit by the chain lightning for that much. And everybody who likes to not get hit by the what's the thing, the stun thing, move into the fire repentant. For a bit. Yeah, the repentant thing. I'll tell it when it's off cooldown, and then most likely she will cast it within a few seconds of that. I think it's a very easy fight, so let's do a pull timer or pull after the new cookies. That's sure. Try not to line of sight the healer here. Spread out the room. Tank it in the middle.
You want bloodlust now?
No, after repentance. It's in 15 seconds. And dispel holy fire as well. Repentance in 3 seconds. Okay, move in. If you don't want to get repentant, yes. Oh, I didn't move in far enough.
Shit.
You can bloodlust.
No.
No one important died, so good, good one.
I didn't even know Smoke died. Shit.
Okay, no reserves from the totem.
have that can disenchant.
Okay. Anybody need the wrists? The main spec that is. Going once, going twice, okay. We can disenchant this one as well. Okay, let's try to not pull that many here.
I slipped.
Very good, Doc. Thank you. Want to buy salvation, by the way.
Yeah.
Yes.
You guys wanna swap for this part? We're almost done anyway.
What do you mean with swap?
Was for those specs by back there, you know, the, how's it called, the entombed?
Does anybody want to place bets? What
on what?
On what event it's gonna be?
What are the events? What are our options?
That's it's Little... Big Bad Wolf, Wizard of Oz, Romeo and Juliet.
Wizard of Oz, 20 G's.
Okay, I'll say 20 G's on Big Bad Wolf.
Okay, I'll take that.
Okay, we can start. We'll explain during the roleplay. If it's gonna be Wizard of Oz, can you fear Roar, Murukuk? And somebody needs to do fire damage to the strawman. Other than that, Tale of Forbidden Love. Probably
Romeo and Juliet, yeah.
Yeah, they need to die at this exactly the same time. So we're just gonna cleave and
watch their health.
Yeah, watch their health. So I'm gonna announce the DPS to one more than the other. And then we'll just swap like main damage to that target.
Okay.
So first they'll die alone, then they get resurrected, and then they have to die at the same time. Interrupt those. Your mage bet is shooting at the audience, or was shooting.
That's not good.
Yeah, I was already looking behind me. It's like, what the fuck? Remember, they have to die at the same time when they spawn now. Wait with the DPS a bit. Let's go. More damage on Romulo. Okay, start to cleave. Still a little bit more damage on Romulo. More damage on Julia. We need to interrupt those heals. More damage on Julian. More damage on Romulo. Leave it down.
Oh, look at that. Reserved by Monturbo.
Where's the other? Oh, both. Are they both reserved?
Let's check. Romulo.
The trinket is.
Yeah, Monturbo has reserved the trinket. Rats.
Mike.
Yeah?
Come.
Where?
Up the stairs.
Oh shit, you guys pulled already.
The helm isn't reserved, so... Main spec roll on the helm tanks. Any tanks that need the helm? I know you're in the middle of a fight now, but... Okay, so how about you? Rats, chocolate.
Thanks, mate.
We can continue. Go ahead and pull. So who won the bet anyway? I kind of forgot
We both lost, I think.
Nobody stepped in and took the last.
Someone could have won a lot of money there. Well, not a lot, but.
Well, now it's a donation to the guild bank, right?
Nah. There's no guild bank.
There is.
Is there? Yeah, but I mean, like, there's no actual guild bank. That you can access and deposit to and stuff.
You can COD to Mimo, I guess. Yeah, we really lack salvation here.
Two lightning bolts. Pew pew.
Two crits or?
That's gone.
I was like, where did Trondel go? He was way ahead of us. Yo, Throndale, are you here? I'm sorry. Little mana break. Pulling 10. Yeah, we stay at flare. Only tanks move in.
big one on the what can I say?
On the statue.
On the statue, yeah. How can we pull it down?
I don't know.
I tried to climb, but
it's back, it's back. It's on the floor now.
One more?
We're full?
Yeah. I think we should run, right?
We reset it? I'm not sure. Oh, we have ads as well.
Did someone open the side door?
Did we kill the ads or what the fuck?
We have a soul stone up or something? Okay.
Not yet, I think. Or the despawn. Do you see anything, Namers?
Seems,
yeah, the despawns, I think.
I don't see anything from here. I died all the way upstairs.
Yeah, that's first floor.
Sorry, you guys, if you...
Can somebody rest up Namers? He said he was downstairs. Where?
Oh, downstairs? Really downstairs?
Okay, yeah.
I can go.
All the way down. Do you see him, Doug?
Yeah, I got him.
Ah, okay, cool. Still have some ads left, right? Okay, cool. Buff up. I'll do a quick ready check to see if everybody's here. Okay, all inside. Yeah. We're gonna pull when he's here. Is everybody inside?
Yes.
Oh, I see a mark over there. I thought somebody was sitting and eating.
The repair bot.
I see. Okay, let Chokan have a little bit of bread first. I want all people on the ads, please. I do a little cleave when he walks past you. Yep. Ads. Another ad. That's fun. Oh, yeah. Should we bloodlust soon?
On the next part, yes.
Last one before evocation, evocating. Let's see, Glows of the Fallen Champion.
Now it's a good idea to move me to group one.
Okay.
For this done that. Spark.
I don't see any reserves. No reserve on this one as well. Nobody?
No. Can't wear it due to the hits rating that I lose.
I mean, you if you get another item with more hit on it, you can always swap it around. You can either choose to disenchant it and send it to the guild bank, or have it in your bags if you get more hits down the road or something. You can always swap. Incoming big boy. Is it okay if I if you stay in group one just to see if healing wise if it's okay with bullshit?
You're asking sure, I don't mind. I told you.
Okay. I want the others to have some bloodlust as well.
We can do the rest of the dungeon like this.
Yeah, let's try that.
Maybe not Prince though.
Can we pull it a little bit more back? We front wheel up.
I'm on.
It's just one left.
Again, so that's good.
Don't disenchant this, this can go to the...
Yeah, it's...
This can go to the guild bank. Watch out for this jump.
Can we do the quest here?
Can come back later.
The journal. Once it reset it. Or once we cleared it, all the trash died?
Yeah. After we clear, 2 hours after that, I think trash is gone.
Okay.
It's for Nidusbite, right? The other Ice dragon.
Cream. Yeah, I think the questline is for Nidusbite summoning thing.
Yeah, it's nice for rep as well.
Nightbane.
Oh, Nightbane, yeah, sorry. Mixed it up.
Yeah. Well, rep is going pretty quickly over here.
It does go pretty quickly, yeah.
I think you need like 4 or 5 runs for Exalted if you do the quest as well.
Don't forget to sell the last the referred ring to Infender or drop it.
Why?
Because you can wear both the Exalted one and the referred one. If you cheese Blizzard with item restoration.
Ah, too much trouble.
No, for some people it's best in slot. I think it was healers. If you had both, but I'm not sure.
No, I need this one and the Illhoof ring.
Illhoof.
Hey, remember to stun the little guys.
Mender's Heart Ring.
I'll take Skull first with the stun. Okay, somebody take Cross. Somebody stun Cross. Yeah, thanks. I'll take a spell again. Somebody take cross in a moment. Yeah, stun it. Okay, for the last guy, somebody take skull. Can we get a stun on skull?
I think the referred one is better than Illhoof full shift.
I'm by the pult.
Keep Chaser alive. I'll take the skull one. I'll stun the skull one. Somebody take cross in a few seconds. Stun it, stun. I think we pulled. Can somebody pick it up? Move it to the stairs.
I have one already, messed up.
Okay. Jimbo, do you have this one? Keep Chaser alive. For sure. Yeah. There are some mobs around the corner, right? Yeah. Let's see if everybody's here. I guess so, since we just cleared this back.
Chaser is getting a call.
Okay, let's take a quick break, a few minutes.
Ah, he's ready.
Never mind. Not ready?
Okay, I'm going.
Okay, kill wreck first, guys. Priority on kill wreck, then or chains, then kill wreck. AoE the ads.
Can we lust?
Yeah. Let's hope we don't get chained. chain, kill the chain. Everybody on chain.
I'm lurked. Can you hear me, guys?
Kill rest. Oh. Yeah, we can hear you.
Oh. Okay.
Change. Never mind.
Boss or kill hack?
Just cleave it. Change. Focus, boss. Let's see. No reserve on the stuff. There's no main spec, sorry. Roll off spec. Do you need it, bullshit?
I mean, I don't really need it, but for off spec, yeah, I can use it.
See if the waste is not reserved. Okay. Roll off spec for the minor upgrade.
Yeah. If someone needs it for off-spec, otherwise I will take it, I guess. Or not. I think the shard is worth more than the 3 spell power upgrade.
Yeah, I'd go for the 3 spell power upgrade. It's not like you have to... 3 spell power is good. You don't have to enchant the belt or anything, so... I take it.
True.
You can disenchant your old one and send that one to the guild bank if you like.
Sure.
That's actually smart.
Fun boss.
Yeah, this is the funnest boss.
Yeah, we need to assign kickers here, right? So Monterobo, yeah. Do you want to kick the fireball? Who's a good other kick? Like a reliable kick?
I can kick Frost.
You can kick Frost, okay. I think Brundle is deafened, so I'll just write it. Okay. Sounds good. And don't move when the fire thing hits. I think at about 40 or 60% the elemental spawn, so fear one and banish another one. There's some people...
What are we doing with the elements? I can fear one and banish one.
Yeah, and kill the other ones.
Okay.
That needs to be kicked. Don't move. For Bloodlust soon.
Lust is on city, 4 minutes.
Oh, okay. Then we don't lust. Watch out with threat, Monterobo. Monterobo, watch out with threat.
There is no threat on this boss.
Oh, sorry, okay. Okay, move to the sides. Hey, watch where the blizzard spawns. Fuck. We help Jimbo out with the blizzard. Heal Jimbo. Fear one. Banish one. Kill triangle. Can we kill triangle? Don't move.
Should I ank, yes or no?
No.
Did we open the door? Like the...
Yeah, it's open.
Okay.
I'll take the side entrance. Montebero, Neymar's.
Yeah, take the side entrance, guys. Oh, spike blade dropped for the other group. Sick.
Nice. Is that Duka's group?
Mimo's group. I'm not sure if Duka's in it. Let's see. No, that's not Duka's group.
Thundi and Kona.
Their route as well. Positive side, we have Bloodlust now, right?
Those adds need to, those water elementals need to be picked up or whatever.
Yeah.
Manage sooner because they were killing everyone, I think.
Yeah, should we save Bloodlust for when the elementals spawn?
To kill them?
Yeah.
Yeah, that might be an idea, actually.
That's the part where we struggle.
Yeah, the boss was already pretty low. It's just elementals. I think I got aggro of two elementals there. And then everybody started to get a lot of damage as well.
Yeah, because a lot of people were affected by the blizzard as well.
Yeah, true.
Just like me.
Watch out for this jump. Let's wait for a little bit.
Yeah, I will probably pull them. Like usual.
Yeah, we pulled.
They have been pulled.
Thank God it wasn't me. Minus DKP.
Yeah, it was, I think it was one of the tanks.
Ah, was you?
No, I was already up.
To the right. No, I got 666 ammo left. I got some more in my bag.
Anyone need this book?
Yeah, but I don't think we use it on here. You can trade me if you want.
Okay.
Have it.
Okay, okay.
Thank you.
Who needs that book? Sorry.
I think a mage can use it.
Like okay. The Worgen?
Or yeah.
Yes, yes.
Oh, it's.
Or Macedon.
Melee
attacks. Also.
Yeah, it's melee. It's ranged melee. Okay.
So it's not for me. You got one, Macedon? Worgen?
No, I don't.
Someone needs Worgen?
Yeah, I give that to...
I got it.
Yeah, I got this one as well. I can't use it because range isn't spells, right? Or is it?
It says shadow damage as well.
Yeah, shadow damage on melee. Additional shadow damage on range and melee or melee attacks.
Yeah, I think it's
melee
base.
So...
can give it to Trondale or Monterebo. Get your consumables up, please. I'm gonna do a ready check just to check. Everybody's here. Everybody take Hellstone as well. Okay, we save Bloodlust for the elemental phase. Water elementals. And try to move to the middle when the blizzard spawns, so you can see what direction he's going and that you can be in front of it.
Yeah, you can also look at the tornado that spawns in front of it. It's
yeah.
A small tornado. Or look to the ceiling, you can see where it drops.
Okay, everybody's ready, do a pull timer.
Five,
four, three, two, one. Go to the
side. Nice. Spell. Oh my god.
Okay, look at where the blizzard is coming.
Rip.
No.
Heal Mudder.
Mudder cook again.
I can't move, rooted in place. Again, rooted in place.
I stand still. Be ready to banish CC the elementals. Yeah, CC them.
I'm locked.
Kill triangle, bloodlust, and kill triangle. heal orange. Move to the side. Focus, focus boss.
Can we get a fear or... Okay, I'm completely ill.
Let me?
CC... CC circle, please. No?
Can't. I got already two.
Yeah, I already have the mission return on it. Cyclone.
Focus boss, focus boss.
Nice. Good job.
Clean kill.
Very clean.
Please, anything reserved? Saber Claw, not reserved.
Yeah.
Mike.
Yeah. What's up?
Your mic.
No, my mic.
Grats, Jimbo.
Nice, grats.
Yeah, interrupt these, stun these as well. Any books? nasty debuff. The Drape of the Righteous. Not reserved.
Looks like a pala cloak, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Or...
Oh, yeah. Give it to the pala.
Yeah, okay. Just give it to the pala, yeah.
Yeah, we'll do, we'll
or,
do.
Or priest.
Okay, but
not... then again, priest is holy spells.
Oh, yeah. Holy, like holy fire, but what kind of spec is that?
Well, they have flash of light is a holy spell.
Yeah, but that's not damage. That's healing.
No, it's not damage.
Oh, it's damage.
Yeah.
It's damage.
Ah, never mind. Yeah, it's. What kind of spec is it? Is it for a tank or, so, or something?
Paladin, I think. No? Just like a.
So the tanks know what to do here, right? With the red beam and with the green beam? And I think there's no downside, right? You don't lose...
There's a healing book here, but I can't pick it up.
I have a Mountain King book. Somebody, anybody need a Mountain King book? We'll tank it under the satellite and run to the door first. Mountain King book. Okay, can we have Moederkoek on the blue beam first phase? And Dog as well on the blue beam first phase.
Mm-hmm.
Then Namers on the second phase. On the blue beam. And I'll take it after Namers. Okay, let's wait until the boss is near the telescope to pick it up. So Moederkoek first in the blue beam, then Dog. In the first phase, get like 25 stacks, maybe a little bit more if healing allows it. On the second phase, Namers is the first one to take the blue, and then I'll take the blue after him. Go ahead. Wait with the DPS a little bit until he is moved under the telescope. When do we lost here?
You tell me.
Move bullshit. You can lost when you take the blue beam.
Okay.
Let take me know it if you want. You can take it if you want. You don't have to.
Take it.
Bob, go ahead.
So where do we run now? Because the boss is almost near the door, not under the telescope, so...
Maybe to the windows.
Okay. To the windows. To the windows all. To the windows. Try and bandage between the ticks. So Namers is on the blue.
I'll give you guys drums to work on.
Pick it up, pick the bus up.
I'm dead.
I got a smack.
I picked up in a couple of seconds, 20 seconds. So if you can hold it.
Wipe it.
Wipe it? Okay.
Do you have Ankh or shall we run?
I have Ankh.
You can Ankh. Don't run in, guys. Just be aware where the boss is when the player arrests you.
But Mezada.
Are we too far away? Should we run?
Yeah.
Okay. The one on the plateau should run. Oh, we can use the transport, that's right. I went to the side entrance. Do you have summon available, Muruku?
Yeah.
Can you summon me? I went to the wrong entrance. I always forget about that teleport. Ready to check to see if everybody's here.
I'm coming. I'm by the door.
Oh yeah, I see. We need to buff up Joker. Okay, I'll misdirect Joker. In the first phase. Yeah, we can do window first. Sure, Chukan. Okay, everybody's ready. The full timer, like 5 seconds or something. Switch. The window. Move to Monterobo. Use your bandages when the ticks happen. Somebody might. Can we get a rest up on Jimbo? Can somebody pick up the blue beam after Namers? I don't think I will pick. Oh, I think I will pick. Yeah, Monterobo has it.
I can take it if I need.
Somebody pick up blue. Take it. Right to the wall. Use your cookie, sir.
Lost in 40 seconds.
Who's the first on blue? Yeah, you can take it. Do you have it? Do you have
cooldown?
Okay. I'll take after you, Muruku. Or Doc, you can take it as well.
Yeah,
if you don't
have. 10 seconds for the bloodlust.
Yeah, I think it needs to die now.
You can take it if you want, Doc.
Take it.
Witch Beam gives the mana.
Run to the window.
One healer down.
I think the green one drains your mana.
Yeah, there's one that gives you mana, but that like lessers your mana pool.
Where are you guys at?
Nether Spike. We're
Nether Spike.
Rip.
The other two groups are wiping on Prince, so don't bother.
Rip.
Oh man, what an evening.
Yeah. We had a lot of casualties, just rapid thrash, but.
Well, good luck.
Oh, thanks.
Where do we need to go? Teleport? Is it library?
Yeah, I think so. So what is going wrong?
No heals?
No heals, yeah.
I don't know. Don't know what was wrong.
Well, I ran out of mana at one point. So there's this beam that gives you mana. Which beam is that? Yeah, that's also true. The 2 DPS died early.
I'm not sure about one giving you mana. I know the green one is draining your mana, right?
There's one that gives you mana, but it makes your mana pool smaller. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Let's see. Oh, I took the wrong entrance again.
Yeah, same issue. Can you summon guys? I took the wrong entrance.
Yes, summon me and Jokam. I did exactly the same, twice in a row, so no shame in that, Jokam.
Okay. I don't feel alone.
It's just autopilot.
Yeah, mate.
Got shit, 6 shards left. So if you want to summon it, it's the last try we can do before I'm running out.
I see. You can summon... Does it take shards per summon?
Yep.
Summon Jokan, I'm nearly there.
Not enough shards?
I had when I came to here.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I got 6 left. But you're getting a summon.
Thanks, mate.
So should we use our books here?
Books disappeared, right?
If you use them and when you die with them.
Yeah, but everyone died, right?
Yeah, but I mean, I saved them up for Nightbane.
Don't they disappear from your inventory?
I think they do. Because I had one in my inventory and I don't see it anymore.
I still have my Worgen in my inventory. I died.
Maybe I'm not looking right then, but...
Who wants a Soul Stone?
Give it to one of the DPS, I guess.
Nah... It's... Like, who?
Top DPS? That's most likely to die.
Yeah, top DPS isn't...
I should say give it to Jimbo, because I think he pulled threat 2 times when the second phase happened.
Yeah, and he has low HP as well.
Yeah, as a priest, low HP, so give it to Jimbo. Can we summon Jimbo? Okay, let's rebuff. Is it still Jokon tanking first?
Yeah, I think it is better.
Yeah, sure. Then I know to just Mr. Red. A quick ready check to see if everybody's here. Seems like everybody's ready for... when you want Jokon.
Okay.
Move, Duke.
No.
Jimbo, move. Okay, to the window. Watch with the threat, let Chaso pick it up. Oh, he will breath us.
Did we walk too soon?
Yeah, we walked too soon.
Well, front door, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, front door, front door.
Okay.
Yeah, let's repair. Drop it at the teleporter.
No. You can repair it downstairs.
After the first boss.
Oh yeah, sure. Forgot we cleared it with the mage water elemental pool. That's not very... Jimbo, don't fall down.
Okay, so that might be nice to use when I'm out of mana.
You know the way, Jimbo. Did you take the teleporter? I think we have to summon Jimbo. Wait, we got both? Cookie and... Oh.
Yeah, I forgot I had my pet already out.
A quick ready check to see if Jokan is back, or when Jokan is back. That's everybody's ready. Check on banking first. Move to the window. My penis face ends is a little bit different from yours.
Yeah. Yeah, I see it.
That's weird. That's really weird. Okay, pick it up, pick it up.
Are you using DVM or?
We need to move it for the blue beam. Can a DPS take the blue beam?
Yep, I'm on it.
Okay, to the wall, to the wall, to the wall. Okay, Moedercook has the debuff now, so Dog take first blue. Yeah, we need to tank the boss in the middle. Don't walk through the blue beam, please. We need to kill it here.
I can't take it.
No, it's okay. Melee has got it. Pump it. Before the... Yeah. Good job, guys.
Nice.
Easy peasy.
Jewel of Infinite.
Shit, loot again.
Cost the loot.
Let's see. No reserves on the jewel. Roll main spec for the offense. Anyone else? Going once.
Already have it.
Sorry, I win.
Already have it.
Wait.
He wins. Namers wins.
No, I'm just. Namers.
Okay.
I'm just trolling.
No reserves on the head as well. Main spec. Roll. Brett's neighbors. That's a lot of loot.
Wait a second with pulling for full mana, please.
Yeah, wait a sec.
And Monterobo, oh yeah, he's back.
Okay, let's go.
Hold on, I don't have enough space. Let me make some space quickly.
Let's see.
Oh yeah.
Okay, anybody likes to take the war chief? Stand behind the war chief if you want to take him.
I think you can move the back row in front of the grunts, right? You don't have to move the grunts.
Like this grunt needs to go here, and then we have free game of the war chief.
Okay. Yeah, but I think, can't you jump over it? Because it's
with the war chief. No. You can. No.
Some can. I think this some? The caster can. The orc.
The like warlock can.
The wolf as well. You can move two or three blocks. Jokan, have you done the war chief?
Yes.
Before?
Yeah, okay. I don't want to.
You don't
I
want
can't
to?
Take it. Yeah, okay, I can take it if you want.
Yeah, you can take it.
Okay.
Can somebody start? Where's the warlock go?
Behind the
behind enemy lines?
Yeah. Last time they didn't hit me over here.
Focus the king. Like win.
Easy.
Easy clap.
This boss is so easy, it's crazy. It's free loot.
It's free real estate. New record, nice.
So, how do I leave this card? Oh, yeah. There he is.
Let me look first. I'll link it. Heart, flame,
Shemmy, and Hunter.
Yeah, I got the boots already. So, Heart Flame Leggings.
You jumped inside after pull, right, Chisu?
Yeah.
Okay. Life flashing before your eyes, I saw it.
Yeah, it felt like it.
So do you have enough thingies now for hikis?
I got five. Ah, oh, fuck! I forgot. I got five shards at the moment.
Yeah, try to regain some.
Yeah. It's hard for me to do two things at the same time, talking and gaming.
Yeah, me walking to the back door twice in a row. I know the feeling. Okay. Every ranged should stand on the 30-yard line. I'm gonna mark myself. Every range should stand on me. We're gonna tank the boss. Like over here. Maybe a little bit further. He will enfeeble some people. You will get 1 HP. You should stand farther than 30 yards away, otherwise you'll get hit by an AoE spell and you will die. So if you got enfeebled, make sure you're max range and just pray that we don't get the summoning things on top of us. We're gonna bloodlust at 60%. Because we want the phase 2 to end as quick as possible, and that's kinda it. So who's gonna tank in phase 2? We need to rotate some defensive abilities in phase 2. So who's gonna tank first?
Generally, one tank is tanking the boss. Right.
Okay. Okay, let's Chaser do it.
Yeah, he will do that, and I will wear DPS cheer.
Yeah, sure. Okay, quick ready check to see if everybody's here. Yeah, shoot wall at 60 and pop bloodlust at 60 as well.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So remember, ranged. Stack on blue. Tanking up against the wall. The mana intensive fight, so remember to use mana pots. We're at 75%, 15 more percent for phase 2. We move to the left a bit here, guys. Move to the left a bit. For bloodlust defensive cooldowns. just face the axes spawn, but the axes don't do that much damage. Just heal the one that's getting damaged as well. You have to move, Move the boss onto the flare. Move with the nipple. Good job, guys.
Good job.
Good job, guys.
Give me that cloak.
Easy.
Ooh, nice.
Drops. That's what we're talking about. We're not doing a Nidorbane?
We can do a try or two. It's before 11, so at least have a feeling for it, I'd say.
Well, because Chaser, I think Chaser needs to go.
We also need Prince, Mike.
Huh? This is Prince.
Oh, this is Prince, sorry. Yeah.
Okay, going once. Going twice. Congrats, Chokan.
Thanks, mate.
Okay, stainless cloak. Stainless cloak. Pure-hearted, not reserved.
Yeah, I reserved that one.
Did you reserve that?
Yeah.
I don't see it. Oh, are you from Bulldog?
Yeah, from Bulldog. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so it is reserved. Sorry for that. Somebody used a different name for it.
Oh, that's my bad.
No, it's good. Let's see Helm of the Fallen Champion. I see two reserves, Monterobo and Dog. So Red's Dog, and Red's All in the Prince skill.
Yeah, Prince is easy.
Yeah, even though we kind of got unlucky with the Infernals.
No, the spider was a lot harder.
It was a lot harder.
Yeah, we can. You can jump down, die, and run to take the back entrance. Let's see where do we die?
can just walk it, don't
Oh yeah, you can just do this. Oh fuck. Oh, if you jump from here to down here.
Yeah, and are you going to die?
No. If you heal up between, you can
let's heal up between.
And there's two mobs over here, so make sure you don't aggro those mobs.
Oh shit. Didn't see that. Jumps at the answer.
Rest in peace.
Yeah, you can take the side entrance. It's
okay.
On the way to Nightbane. That's actually the fastest way. Side entrance and Yeah, use your books if you still have books in your inventory.
Can we get like 5 minutes to stretch or something? Bio.
Sorry, I didn't catch that.
Chase, who only has one try. Time for one try.
Yeah, we can't.
So it's just gonna be one try, and after that, is we're done, anyways.
Ah, okay, yeah.
So, let me explain a little bit.
Do we need one tank or two tanks?
One tank.
Okay.
So we want you to DPS. What you can do is you can spam commanding shout when he goes into phase two, which is the air phase.
Yep.
So you can get a lot of threat during the air phase, because how much threat you do in the air phase, he will target that person and will bombard you with fire.
I think it's better.
Yeah, Chaser will do the. I'll misdirect Chaser. In the air phase, and he will do the commanding shout thing. Where the mark is now, we're gonna stand. So, when he's in the air phase, he will summon skeletons. Well, most likely we'll be standing somewhere here, the range DPS. Or here, depending on where the fire on the floor is. When he goes up into the air, he will spawn skeletons. So we will move here as a group. We'll stand about here. I'll lay down my frost trap a little bit in front. And then I want, when the skeletons spawn, the mage to blink over here. We all walk around here, and we'll need an improved blizzard onto the skeletons, and we'll nuke down the skeletons. Can we summon namers?
Make sure to stay away from the skeletons as much as possible, because they do a lot
of damage. Yeah, melee, stay away.
Okay.
But we don't need a summon.
They have just one aura.
I have some potions. Where is Facebook? You can use this in front, like in the beginning, before the pull. Oh, you have it, Mike. Okay, let's see. Can everybody buff up? I'm just checking the buffs. We want Tremor. Tremor would be nice, yeah. I'm not summoning yet. Oh, we have Fear Ward as well. Who do we want Fear Ward on? Okay, use Fear Ward on Chaser. Hey, Jimbo, can you use Fear Ward on Chaser? Good. Okay, so we also need to watch out for the tail. Okay, we'll do a tail wipe. Don't stand near the tail. Try to position Nightbane so he won't hit the melee or the range. I'm gonna stand somewhere around here from the beginning, the range group, that is. So I'd say let's give it a try. Okay, some RP. And wait with the damage when he comes down. So wait with threat. Give a good 5 to 8 seconds or something. We can DPS slightly. move a bit to the back, a little bit back. Watch out for the tail wipe over there.
Yep, yep, yep.
To dispel the hit rating. Okay, air phase is here. Spam commanding shout. Move to the thingy. We're gonna move now. Move, 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 move. To stun them as much as possible.
Don't walk too far, Mike.
Okay, reposition yourself again. We have Chase, so taking up all this. Okay. Stand on the nipple, or stand on the blue. Ranged, stand on blue. I'm gonna do the same again. Watch with your DPS for a bit.
Guys are way too close, way too close. Can we last?
Yeah, last here.
Mesa, watch out, you're sending in the fire.
Oh,
Namers as well.
You can dispel the debuff, yeah, thanks. Very good try so far, guys. Keep Chaso up, keep Chaso up. Air phase. Misdirect 5 seconds. Misdirect 5 seconds. Move here, move here. Okay, move, move, move. Kill the ads. Don't get the melee range.
Don't go further back. Don't run, don't run, don't run. Stop running, guys. You take way too much damage. Stop running.
Can we get Jimbo up?
Cheese on it.
Can we get main tank up? Main tank up? Buff him, buff main tank.
I'm on now.
It was a very good try, though. Very good try. Very good first try.
Yeah, it was pretty good, huh? So what happened? That people ran too far away, or?
Yeah, we can only run a certain distance. If you run further than that, we'll take